Hippopotamus was standing one day by the banks of the cool Shalimar. He gazed at the bottom as it clearly lay by the light of the evening star. Away on the hilltop sat combing her hair his fair hippopotamine. This hippopotamus was no ignoramus. He sang her this sweet serenade. Mud,
mud, glorious mud. Nothing quite like it for cooling the blood.
So follow me, follow, down to the hollow,
and there let us wallow.
This fair hippopotamus he aimed to entice from her seat on the hilltop above. As she hadn't got a ma to give her advice, came tiptoeing down to her lawn. Like thunder, the jungle re-echoed the sound of the song that they sang as they met. His inamorata adjusted her canter and lifted her voice in duet.
Mud, mud, glorious mud, nothing quite like it for cooling the blood.
Of that river so wide. I wonder now, what am I to say of the scene that ensued on the Shalimar side? They dived all at once with an ear-splitting splotch and rose to the surface again. A regular army of hippopotami, all singing this haunting refrain.
Mud, mud, glorious mud.